one and one here.
I know him. Jeez.
It's that guy.
Yeah, when I went to school at Purdue, I went to all the same PTQs as me. Just never knew his name. So we're in game number three here. And a little infest action there. So.
Yeah, gone to game three. Myatt is at 6. Ben Stark at 16. Some disowned ancestors hitting the table on Myatt's side. Ben looks like he's without a hand right now. Maybe picking up a loss. We'll see. A lot of lands on Ben's side.
Yeah, there was a death frenzy there from Myatt that took care of that creature. Disowned ancestors on Myatt's side. One with an Outlast counter, the other one without. Both players are kind of empty-handed at this point. You see Myatt's got, looks like maybe he has 3 cards in his hand. So a few more than I thought, where Ben is playing off the top of his deck. So game three, as these players do battle.
Jason's deck's not too shabby here. He is a Obzon deck, black, white, playing with a lot of the 1-1 counters in the deck. Pair of Feet of Resistance, along with Obzon Falconer, Einok, Bondkin, and others.
He also has Necropolis Fiend, which he was able to just cast right now. So all Ben can do is just pass after drawing a card. This is difficult territory for the Hall of Famer.
Necropolis Fiend's huge. Jason's deck ended up having to go into a lot of different colors to reach his final playables, but looking like he has navigated the game here fairly well.
It's an attack for 5. Looks like Stark is going to go down to 10. Myatt going to keep putting some things on the board. We'll play a morph and then activate the Outlast on his other disowned ancestor. Stark will draw. He will extend the hand. Jason Myatt will give Ben Stark his second loss on the weekend. Stark's deck was incredibly powerful when we watched the draft. A little bit surprised to see this be the outcome.
Yeah, definitely. And we saw there, it's really hard to see how that played out. Myatt was able to survive the early game. One, it did look like a lot of the story there. Ben ended the game with 11 lands.